Remember this? The new Ford Econoline pickup when it first came out in 1959. 3 years have passed. Let's see that same test with a 1963 Econoline. Even with the 175-pound counterweight Ford added to the rear end and with the heavier van body, this can still happen. Try the same test with the Corvette. No gymnastics here. And as you can see in this test, it still has the same amazing ability to get around in almost any kind of road conditions.